Hello everyone, DonellHD here, and today I'm going to show you how to set up, configure, and install the Nintendo Wii U emulator, Cemu, on Launchbox. As per usual, I have my arcade folder here, and inside that folder I have my emulators folder, my Launchbox folder, and the ROMs folder where we're going to be keeping our ROMs. I left a link in the description below for everything that you're going to need to get set up right away. All you have to do is click here on download. Alright, I've downloaded the Wii U necessities file and I placed it here on my desktop. What we need to do now is extract the contents of it into the emulator folder. So I'm going to click it here and I'm going to drag this folder into the emulators folder like so. Now we're going to run the emulator for the first time. So we're going to go into emulators, Cemu, and then click on the Cemu EXE here. Once it loads up, it's asking for a custom MLC path. It says a custom MLC path from a previous Cemu installation has been found and filled in, but still, change it to browse and go to the location of where you extracted your emulator to. In my case, it's on the desktop, arcade, emulators, Cemu, and the MLC01 folder here. Click select folder, and now it's set. Now here's where we add the game path. I'm gonna go right here to browse and take it to the location where you keep your ROMs. In my case, it's on the desktop, arcade, ROMs folder. Click select folder. Once you're done, you can click next. I'm gonna click here for start games with full screen. Next, I'm going to click configure input. Under profile, I'm gonna drop the down arrow here where it says emulated controller, and we're gonna select Wii U gamepad. I'm gonna drop this other down arrow here and I'm gonna select my controller. So I'm gonna click on XI input, and then I'm gonna drop this other arrow and select controller 1. Now I'm gonna click add. It automatically configures everything for you once you've done that. Now I'm gonna click on the X here, and then I'm going to click close. Now one more step, we're gonna go here to help and click check for updates. If there is one available, click update. Once it's done, click the restart button. Now we can close this emulator up. And now, let's set this emulator up in Launchbox. Okay, now that we're here in Launchbox, we're gonna go to the three lines at the top left corner here. We're gonna go to Tools, Manage, Emulators. We're gonna click Add. The name of our emulator is Cemu. Now we're gonna set the path. Once again, it's on my desktop, arcade, emulators folder, Cemu, and click on the Cemu EXE here. Now I'm gonna click on associated platforms and make sure it says Nintendo Wii U right here, and I'm making sure that this is checked off as my default emulator. Now I'm gonna go to the running script area, and I left the script in the description below that if you require it, it allows you to escape out of the emulator easily by pressing the escape key. I'm gonna paste that here, and then I'm gonna click OK, and then close. Now it's time to add our games. Cemu uses WD, WX, and RPX formats. Today I'm using RPX, so I'm gonna go down here to my folder, and these are my three games here. I'm gonna search for the extension RPX, so I type in .rpx here, and it located the three RPX files that I needed. So I'm gonna grab each of these, 1, 2, and 3, and I'm gonna drag these into Launchbox like so. What type of game files are you importing? Say ROM file. What platform are you importing games for? Make sure you say Nintendo Wii U. Click next. Choose an emulator. Make sure it says Cemu here. Next. Use the files in the current location. Next. 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 Make sure your games are spelled correctly. And then click finish. Alright, now that everything's imported, it's time to test out our games. Here's Ben 10 Omniverse 2. And here's NES Remix. Thank you everyone for watching. If this video helped you out at all, support the channel and drop a like and subscribe. I've created more tutorials for other emulators as well. You can click on the thumbnails on the screen. As always, I'm DonellHD, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care.